An inspector of Uttar Pradesh police was allegedly caught while extorting money from two shopkeepers in Patna on Sunday morning. Patna SP Shivdeep Lande caught Inspector Savchandra and one more personnel of Uttar Pradesh police when they were reportedly trying to extort money from two stationery shop owners. Lande laid a trap to arrest the accused inspector after Pankaj and Deepak complained that two UP police personnel have been extorting money from them in connection with a case which was allegedly resolved and they were given a clean chit. At Dag Bangla Chauraha in Patna, as was planned, Lande, who was waiting there in civil dress, quickly caught hold of him by the collar and took him to the police station.
Powered by NNIS.